SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
If you've ever tried to share contact information from your iPhone, then you might have gone into the phone app or the contacts app, found the contact that you wanted to share, then either copied and pasted the information from that contact, or tried to remember it as you typed it into a text message. While either of these options can work, they might not be the most effective way to do it. Fortunately, your iPhone has a way that you can share contact information directly from the contact card. You can then use either a text message, email, or other option that's available in that app to try and send that information to someone else. So let's jump into our video about how to share contact information from an iPhone. If you want to share a contact on your iPhone, then you just need to open the phone app, select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, find the contact that you would like to share, then tap the Share Contact button, and either choose one of your contacts from that top row of options. You can swipe through here and find some other options for sharing contacts, or you can scroll down and choose one of the options there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.